move around to get duck, mother come back and nest them. Very common. We might be sitting right here, maybe the cubs are not far from the area where we are. The female moves, she can move directly into the den. So let's see where exactly this female moving to. But I don't think, I guarantee, she's full. She's not coming from the den at the moment. She might be having a kill somewhere. And she's now going back and join the youngster. And there was a question earlier on why this leopard is drifting very fast. Addition on that, something that they left behind. If a leopard recently from the kill, it's in their nature for the species. It helps quite a lot when it comes to digesting metabolism of the species itself. It helps to digest very quick. It depends very fast. Same as lion, you can see if a lion kills something big, it gorges itself and depends very fast. And it can able to digest very quick, and it can be moving wherever it wants to move in less than a few days. Otherwise it can be a food that stayed there for long. Some of the food that can lost it because it can really get rotten so easy. We're having a question from Brenda. It really is a very interesting question. If a cubs is on the ground while we're driving, how can we know that the cubs are on the ground? Yes, it's really amazing. Brenda, for your information, a leopard is a species that in their nature that belongs into the area. If a vehicle comes, it's simple move away. Because not that we are the biggest threat as we're moving into the area. It's quite a lot of rattling of the grass, twigs on the lawn. And the youngster, while they're still young, so they're still having that fear that something coming. As long as the mother is not there, if the mother is there, I never ever had that incident of one of the vehicles running over on the cubs, because it has to be in an area where always are protected. Remember, we are not an only threat of driving the vehicle. If the youngster is used to vehicle, once the vehicle comes, it will be a movement. It will be on top of the tree, on top of the log, movement in the grass. Our eyesight are also trained into the surrounding where we're moving around here. If there's any movement, we'll tell there, or something moving there, we're able to see. Or it's same as we, I just want to take an example. If a dog have a youngster at home, while they're still young, they won't be active in the surrounding where it's quite a lot of things that moving, elephant vehicles. It tend to be hibernating. It can be away from those environment. Soon they're able to move and run away. If danger comes, they will be out in the environment. That means the youngster, if they are big enough in order to protect itself, if vehicle comes, they're able to do so. They'll run up into the tree, or they'll do something else to make sure that you are aware that they're in the surrounding. You will never ever run them. So it's really amazing how these species behave. It's in number of time, a mother like Karula, if the youngster is around, will also call. If it's 2-3 vehicles in the surrounding, the mother will be calling the youngster, and the youngster will come into the open and the vehicle will be able to see and enjoy. So we won't have the chances of running them is very, very slim. So it might be always in a position where the cubs are always safe from the vehicle. Yes, I can't say it never ever happened in out in the wild or in life. You may experience something like this question where you pose to us. It happens somewhere. It might be a matter of in the area where it's quite maybe more than one vehicle, two vehicles on the sighting, even more than 2 or 5, 10 vehicles. So it can happen easy on that way because the youngster will also confuse. But look at the system, how we do our drive here. At the moment we have a female here, we only 2 vehicles on the sighting. Soon get to the cubs. While the cubs, soon we examine the age of the cubs, the other vehicle automatically has to pull out and one vehicle at a time. So it's very easy to control the sighting. And also the incident of running over from the youngster, it will be too slim.